understand why these connections seem to fit with time.